Namaste parents, hi dear children, welcome back to language class. In today's language class, we shall work with the language workbook. In the language workbook, open page number 58, where we have one more combination of R controlled words, that is OR. In this set of words, wherever we see the letters O and R, it remains silent. R, we won't listen to that sound clearly. By looking at the picture, write the names of the pictures. We have a hint box here in the yellow block. We can take the help of it to complete the activity. The first, by looking at the pictures, we have to name them. Corn, corn, thorn, a corn, mirror, fork, and doctor. It has been taught to the children in school that wherever we see O and R in this set of words, they both remain silent. And it has been taught to the children how to pronounce these words. Dear parents, kindly help them to revise it in home. The next activity is to trace and write the words. I'll read the words for you. Once, it has been already taught in the school for the children who are physically present in the school how to pronounce it and how to and also to complete the activity. Those who are not attending the school has to help their children to complete the activity. The words are shot, born, cod, sport, torn, and more. In this set of words, wherever we see O and R, they both remain silent. Please help your child to revise it once and also to pronounce it properly. Thank you. And also here we have few words to read. The words are want, export, port, floral, major, minor, tutor, vendor, stock, horn, condor, storm, razor, author, factor, and visitor. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete the activity in page number 58. And then, in language practice book, page number 19. In page number 19, we have an activity to trace and write the words containing OR sounds. It is today's language assignment, our English homework. I'll read the words for you. Sport, torn, more, short, born, and form. After tracing and writing the words, here we have one more activity to do. Write the words in the columns as per the sound. The words has been given. In the first column, OR sounds as in fort. OR sounds as in corn. That is, in the first column, we have to write the words with O as long sound. And in the second column, we have to write the words with O as its short sound. That is, in the first column, the words that we have to write are port, force, fork, and tone. In the second column, horse, thorn, cord, and stalk. After completing it, we have one more activity to unscramble and write the words. The words are stalk, storm, and store. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete the assignment in page number 19 in language practice book. Thank you.